Here at Basketball Media Day presented by Domino's, joined by senior Payton Henson. Payton, you came a long way from Tulane to come to this program for an opportunity at a championship. How did last year validate that decision for you?
Just proved that I made the right decision, obviously. When I decided to transfer, I knew I wanted to go to school where I'd have that opportunity. I knew Vermont was probably going to be the best school, so to finally get that accomplished was just an amazing feeling.
You had a key bucket late in the game, the M1, probably the bucket in the championship game. How many times have you relived that play since then?
Anytime, we see a highlight video and it plays, obviously I get to see it. And on social media, every once in a while, the picture afterwards pops up. So I've seen it a good bit every once in a while, so it's always fun to see and always fun to relive. But I had the easy part, I like to say. Trey made an incredible drive, an incredible pass, so I tell everybody I had the easy part of just finishing. So,
a historic season last year, 29 wins, 16-0 in conference play. You guys obviously now have a target on your back from the league, knowing how good you were last year. So how does the mindset change from last year to this year?
I think going forward, we're just trying to get better each and every day. As Coach Becker has said, we're just trying to build from the ground up again. So with the target on our back, we know going in to each game, we're going to have to be ready to play focused and locked in.
A lot of new players, four freshmen, also three redshirts that are now eligible. So how have you seen so far those newcomers settling into the program?
They're coming along great. We're only 2 weeks into practice, so there's obviously still a lot of improvement. But what we've seen from them so far, that they're going to be really good for us.
And non-league schedule, Kentucky, Marquette, Richmond, a lot of good teams on the schedule. Are you guys excited about that?
Yeah, from the very beginning, we get a lot of really good opportunities to make some noise. And I think that's what we wanted this year. So we have some really lofty goals, and we are trying to take it one day at a time. But we're excited for the opportunities in front of us.
I appreciate the time. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Payton Henson, senior here on Vermont Basketball Media Day, presented by Domino's. Season opens next Friday. Exhibition game against BU here at Patrick.